everybody, welcome to 6 Minute Access of Digimon. What is the subtitle for this, Ray?
Next Order.
Next Order. Next Order?
Next Order.
Alright, so I'm Bronson Fiore. You are getting the second 6 Minute Access of the particular week that this is airing. I'm Bronson, of course.
I'm Ray, because you can tell so clearly.
Because you can tell by the fact that we're here every week. Shelby Cates, who's becoming a growing presence.
Hello.
And then,
I'm just the moocher.
And yep. New to the LP, because she's bored, is, Miss Dana Frobes.
Frobes.
Dana Fro, everyone. Do you want to be the male?
I'm white!
Are you a boy or a girl?
Are you a boy or
could you throw up the, capture card menu? It's the one that's...
Like all of our people, Bronson.
There we go.
Okay.
She is officially a more efficient producer than Serena was.
Woo.
Because I follow directions? Because
you do stuff.
It's called doing as asked.
Thank you.
High five.
Oh, hey, so...
Remember those old school things?
No.
You never had one of those, Bronson, growing up? It was basically like... A Tamagotchi, but with Digimon?
Oh, I did. I had it for Gen 2.
Oh,
yeah.
You didn't have the cool one.
I didn't have the OG one, but I had it for Gen 2 with Vemon.
Oh, nice. Vemon was the shit.
Oh, God. He's the typical anime boy with the one stripe
with
his
the
hair.
Skunk tail. He rocks that skunk tail.
Anime.
Right. Ready for like a 40-minute cut?
All the blocks!
Ready for like a 40-minute tutorial, Bronson?
God.
I'm kidding. It's
this
like,
is exactly
it's what, like a minute, maybe.
This is exactly
bro
what...
Bro Ray?
That's what
really?
We call ourselves.
Yeah, Bronson and Ray. Bro Ray. That's what we name all of our characters.
Is that who I think it... Oh, yes!
The correct answer is the one on the right.
Fuck you!
Yeah, it is. WarGreymon. WarGreymon was always better.
Fuck you both!
Although Gabumon was great because he could take off his skin and use it as a blanket for people. Like, that was the weirdest episode. He's like, don't look at me!
This makes me sad. You guys, you completely abandoned him. Screw you both.
Mechatron? Or actually, it's Machine Dream?
I barely remember the names of any Digimon.
I can still name almost any of them off memory.
I can tell you all about Dragon Ball, though.
I can tell you all about Pokemon and Digimon.
I can
if you
tell...
need any reference, just come to me.
Just...
Who was the fox? I don't remember her name.
The fox? Renamon?
Was it Renamon?
The big, tall, yeah,
yeah,
from the third gen.
Oh, yeah, listen to that 90s anime soundtrack.
Get back. We can take it from here.
Garurumon.
You just need to give us commands.
Yeah, Metal
Garurumon. What is it? You've always given us commands in battle. You seem really confused.
I love his voice, his vocals.
It can't be helped. We'll back you up. You've gotta be kidding me. You're not supposed to forget us. You're partners.
So cheesy.
His voice acting is really bad.
Have you ever seen Digimon?
Yes.
Do you remember Edamon? Or, let's see. No, was it Edamon? Yeah, Edamon, monkey. The monkey Elvis.
Okay,
oh, well, God.
I haven't watched Digimon... since I was 12.
We should watch through all the seasons again.
Digimon.
If we do Dragon Ball first, I'll agree to this.
If we do Dragon Ball second, I'll agree to this. Because you'll back out, I won't.
Yeah, you will.
Not a...
I am in this shit if you really want to watch all that.
I can still recite most of the theme songs.
Seriously?
Yeah.
There's more than one?
Yeah.
Wow.
There's like four generations.
Yeah.
I watched the first two set of kids, and then after that it got dumb.
Boost!
So is this turn-based?
No.
How does this work?
Okay, so the combat's really weird. Like, you press X to give them, like, ability points, and it builds up, and that's how you use, like, commands and stuff. Or you can just let them act on their own. You can tell them to be, like, offensive, defensive, conserve stuff.
I would be so
stuff.
Lazy.
Yeah. So you can just button mash X if you want. Like, you see support up there, you can just do that. Or you can go into this menu and pick abilities and stuff to use for the points they've built. Oh, he did not want to do that. There we go. Like that. The middle one gives you an ability like boosts strength, but like boost strength in the lower slowly, raise HP, recover.
It's a shame that Bremen can't do a custom cover for all of these.
Nah, Digimon would be one that'd be pretty cool.
Nice and
cool.
Where's the rest of his tail?
Whose? That is his tail, it's a sword.
No, it's...
Oh, his tail?
Yeah.
We cut it off.
Wait, whose tail?
His tail. Look at Machine Dramon's.
Is it called Machine Dramon?
It's either Machine Dramon or Mecha Dramon. Oh, it's... Yep, his ability's at... This, I can use his special ability now.
Whoa. This combat does not look good.
It takes so long to get used to, like, in all honesty.
It reminds me of when Final Fantasy moved away from Gymnastics.
I will give it this, like...
Wait, when Final Fantasy moved away from what?
The turning map.
Oh,
like, when it first started to go into...
Like, are we talking, like which one? Which entry, I should say?
I'm thinking back to 5 and 6.
Okay, those are... 5 and 6 are...
Like,
all,
when they really tried to do the, like...
Turn-based... Like, the bar system?
Well, I know there's the turn-based, which is where you have everyone set up on the map and it's kind of like a game of chess. And
oh, okay,
when
that's
they
tactics.
Finally, like,
oh,
first
like,
moved
the
into,
strategy-based,
like, battles,
yeah, where
yeah.
It was like tactics, kind of. Where
yeah,
it was like moving a character seven spaces out.
Yeah, this reminds me of when they just finally got out of that. Mm-hmm. Like, when they were first trying
they
their hand at... One-on-one.
What they did in this one is they basically took Digimon World 1 for the PlayStation 1 and made it not garbage.
That means nothing to me.
That's a hard feat to do because that game is some garbage.
Yeah, like, they made it easier to train, easier to go through the world. Come on. Oh, there we go. Yes, that's right.
What?
Ultra Cross Evolution.
Jesus.
Or executable. Wow, they blocked the gameplay recording of this. That's funny.
Yep. We make that Dunna.
This is the most anime shit. This is so anime.
Isn't it
great?
Hold on. I want to screenshot this.
Do it.
I would post on the TJ Twitter, unlimited anime!
I'm sorry. Right there, bro. Perfect.
I got it.
Oh, shit.
I'm gonna post on the TJ Twitter right now. This is so fucking anime! Oh my god!
Oh, punched him in the face.
Wow.
Dude. Yes.
Well, you don't want to see.
That's girl porn. Shush. But dude, those thighs though.
Oh,
remember
God.
I came
hey,
to
Bronson.
What?
We're almost out of the tutorial now.
So.
He beat the shit out.
So I'm gonna be honest. I saw the last one, Cyber Sleuth. That one kind of sold me. Like I wanted to play that game. I still kind of do.
It's really good. This one is not like Cyber Sleuth.
This one, from what I have seen, not selling me.
This one is for Digimon fans. This one is like an old school. This is for Digimon fans. This is also the sequel to Cyber Sleuth.
That's unfortunate.
Like, I don't know if it's a sequel, but like a character from Cyber Sleuth was in this. Like they popped up. Yes, you bought Cyber Sleuth. You bought a really good one. This is... To be fair, this cutscene reminded me, like, of a Digimon movie. Like, I'll give it that.
God damn it, I don't remember...
Oh...
I'm gonna find out if there's a Digimon Twitter.
We did it.
Well, there's Digimon games, so...
We did it. We did it. Bronson, this is what we were fighting the whole time. A tiny Tokomon. It's dead now.
You're all right.
The TGA's Twitter has gotten so much dumber since I've taken it over. I love it.
Just one thing.
You killed us. Good job, buddy. Good job, friend.
Right.
I forgot my password.
I like your phone case, by the way.
Thank you, but I need to get a new one.
Hey, Bronson, it's you.
Huh?
When you don't... Just bring their corpses.
A human.
A
machine dream.
Don't you like Deckard Cain?
And a human appears.
This sounds like low red Deckard Cain.
Like they couldn't get his voice actor back.
Like it's not like they went out and they're like, yo man, do your best Bane for us. But like older, it's like, yeah, that'll work.
Defeated that machine Draymon. That must
I've always said machine Drummon.
We did
Dre.
We
like
did.
Dr. Draymon.
Yeah. It's just a machine Drummon hitting a blood.
That's
all that it is.
Odd relationship.
Having two partners is a weird relationship.
It's called polyamory.
To look so depressed. We can revive them again. We can make them stronger.
They were partner Digimon, so it is possible to revive them.
Now we have to pick from
Digi-egg.
Like 12 eggs to turn them into.
I have preserved them.
Okay, well we want a
so
war grade mom.
Hold
basically.
Your partner in your heart.
See that turns into Renamon, that fox one. Tentamon. Galamon, or
which one's the angel one again?
That would be this purple egg right here. That turns into Patamon, Angemon, Seraphimon. This is Gabumon, Agumon,
yeah.
Palmon, the fish one.
Do you agree with me? Be the fox. You've
got to
do the fox.
Chocolate.
I'm saying be a T-Rex with like claw hands.
Well,
Renamon is so badass.
But let me tell you, you're
here. I'll disappoint you both.
No.
Who'd you go with?
Your choice. I'm gonna go with your choice next.
Okay.
I'm gonna disappoint you both. Yeah, look at this badass evolution. Look how cute this thing is. Like, look how cute this little thing is. Like, baby Digimon are like the cutest thing ever made in anime in the 90s.
It's a blob.
It's a blob with adorable giant eyes.
Should we name it Disappointment?
No, that's what we name this
one.
And hope for the best. It might turn out a little special.
It might be retarded. We don't know.
I'll give it the best name ever.
Disappointment.
Bob.
For Renamon,
Bob
really?
The Renamon.
I would have picked a much different.
This is a
I'm sorry, boxes are like
success.
My thing. So I was like, you have to go with
Renamon! No, trust me. You'll see why I named it Bob.
Just remember, as their tamer, you have a...
You know what's one thing I've realized about doing 6-minute access?
What?
I love looking at my PSN or Xbox profiles, because there's just a whole bunch of games that I've played for maybe 3 hours, just because we do the show. Like, you can tell which games I actually wanted to continue with, because they have way more trophies.
That's when it turns into Patamon and Angemon, and with the giant fang mouth. For no reason, its mouth opened up like twice the size of its body.
I thought Patamon was always adorable.
Patamon was cool. My first one in this game was Dark Patamon.
That's cool.
I know. I wanted normal Patamon and he turned evil.
Your partners in the Digifies defeat thy seed. Coincidence has been our friend today.
Man, that's really bad. That's really bad, because I didn't know what the F I was gonna do.
What the fuck is up with this goblin?
Everyone has goggles in Digimon if you're a protagonist.
No, I get that. I mean, what's with the strap?
Oh.
It, like, doubles as a necklace.
Yeah, exactly. That's his MP3 below it, you know?
Why doesn't he have a smartphone?
Because this They still have Digivices from, like, the 90s. They don't have smartphones yet. He might have, like, a flip razor pink phone, you know? He was the coolest kid on the middle school playground.
I actually had a razor phone through high school. A flip phone. But through high school.
I had this in middle school.
But I'm older than you, but... Five years? Yeah, my birthday's in October. So, but no, like, I remember my first cell phone, like, I had those Nokia bricks through middle school. And then in high school, in sophomore year, I got a Razor. And then... My senior year of high school, my mom's like, yeah, I'm not paying for your cell phone no more.
Really?
Because we're way too poor. I can't pay for my own cell phone anymore. And then in college...
Look how cute that little bastard is.
And then in college, I got an iPhone 3G.
What? I love how slow he talks. He's like, I've never.
Because it's the cheesy 90s.
That's the best, though. Like, that's the best era of Digimon.
Like, it makes you cringe, but at the same time.
Like, the first season was amazing. The second season was good. The third season was like a card game, and it was interesting.
I posted this morning, Happy Saturday, all what games are you playing? The responses are Destiny and Resident Evil.
Nice.
I just like how they prefix digi to just normal words all the time, though. Mm-hmm. It's like evolution.
Oh, fun fact.
What is the
also.
Digital evolution? Digi evolution. Boom! Give that man a raise, we're going lunch.
By the way, if you hold down R1, you skip all dialogue.
You just now...
No, I just figured we were watching this for people at home that might want to see this.
Yeah, that's... That seems like that would be very useful for this game.
Yeah, it is.
It's too scary. What, yeah, why the fuck do you do it yourself? What? You kidnapped me! I didn't come here by choice! Did you kidnap them too?
And none of them want to do it!
Why don't they want to do it? Yeah, I'm like a 15-year-old kid, you had me fight a giant metal T-Rex. What the shit?
I like how he doesn't give you an answer to answer
those
the
skinny
time.
Jeans, though.
Yeah.
Those skinny jeans where you can't even see some
oh, cats. Yeah. And every morning, like, every day, you can come into this stupid house and you can talk to Coromon right here. And he'll
Coromon.
Give you items. Yeah, he'll
Carl,
give you
who
items.
Did he turn into?
Are you sure those are jeans
Agumon.
And not yoga pants?
Yeah, he's the one who turns into the one we picked.
The wolf?
No. No,
I don't remember who's who. Or was that the T-Rex?
You'll see.
I don't remember.
It's okay, I can like, walk around myself. Fuck you, tiny machine Jamal.
Hold on, can we talk about how this is an old guy living in the woods by himself, kidnapping children?
He's not kidnapping them.
He's just
taking... Oh yeah, fun fact, if you just stand around, like, they'll just circle. One of them will usually circle you, bouncing, and if he doesn't
he's
do that...
So
they'll get mad at you for not moving. They'll just straight up be like, the hell are you doing? Run! See? See? They'll get mad and be like, move! Oh yeah, and you can talk to the vegetable over here and they'll give you meat. Because, you know, they grow beef sticks in the ground.
God, why isn't that our world?
Yeah, see? 10 pieces of meat. Just big meat on a bone.
But no. Yeah, we don't know if they're here.
So why didn't it evolve?
You'll see.
We didn't know. We don't know if they're here against their will or not.
The gym? It's... Going through the gym, Bronson.
Oh, I remember you!
Oh, I remember him. You're
getting... I also remember the little pink guy.
Let's train. And this is how you train people for strength, speed, stamina, all that. Yeah, you can look at their stats. Right now, they're garbage.
I would imagine
garbage.
They're babies.
They're garbage.
Garbage.
Oh yeah, Bronson, and it has a roulette wheel minigame.
It seems like it'd be way too easy.
I got really good at this game. This little minigame there. Woo! We don't suck! Right.
Ready?
Let's do it again. Woo! Now they're hungry because they're fat little baby bastards. Take.
You hungry?
Eat them. You know what? You get vegetables now. You turn off this little bastard to let him take naps to lower their fatigue. Oh, they're digivolving, Bronson. Bronson.
Oh boy, here we go.
Yep. Here you go, buddy.
Can't wait to be disappointed with whatever this is.
What, you don't like Coromon? Use your scary face.
I think that's one of my big problems with Digimon, is there's just too many phases of their life.
There's baby, like baby,
there's the baby,
in training.
The blob, the tiny monster, the middle monster,
then
the mega monster.
No,
it's baby, in training, rookie, champion, ultimate, mega. So there's six, and most of the time you only deal with rookie through mega.
That's what I care about.
Oh, he's just so adorable.
Oh, it's funny. In this game, they literally make you work out until they hit rookie before they'll let you leave. They're like, you suck still. Don't leave the gym.
Good, alright, let's hit rookie.
Tough enough. They're so slow. Boo.
I thought you got good at this game.
I did.
Okay. Here we
Not
go.
Perfect.
Oh, you'll fit in a fight night just fine.
Yay, I've been loved and accepted for once in my life.
Items.
You hungry?
At least none of y'all have had to use the bathroom yet. Oh yeah, fun fact about this game. If they shit themselves three times, you get piece of crap mon.
Here we go.
Literally, it turns into Numamon and then like Sakuyamon. It just turns into literal shit
mon. Wait, they're fucking wild animals. Why can't they just shit in the woods?
Because then you have to pick it up. Have you ever owned a dog? You don't just leave it on the side of the road.
Well,
See, look, now they have to poop.
I don't live in the fucking forest either. But okay.
Now they're using the bathroom.
Boom.
Boom. Well, Coromon loves us. The other one's indifferent.
Watch
that train. Let's get some HP.
That's how I am in games. I like to have as high a health as possible.
In this game, it's basically, I'll show you how the stats work. It's
training time.
Attack, how hard you can get hit, health, MP, like how good your crits are, and how quickly you attack.
Okay.
Yeah. Like, this game is literally, the way I'd sell this game to someone is like, are you a Digimon fan? Have you been a Digimon fan since the 20s?
I like how Coromon likes you, but you've made Bob just be like, eh.
Bob loves me.
My answer to that question is like, I haven't watched Digimon since I was 12.
God, you bastards are tired.
Go to bed, you little shits.
Oh, here it comes.
I like how you don't know what to call them.
Which one will it turn into? It evolves on based on its stats. So basically for the first time around, you don't know what it's going to turn into, basically. Black Obimon.
What's the difference?
I could be such a dick right now.
It can turn into Blue Greymon. Also, I mean, like, there's an oddly kind of maybe a little racist part in this game.
Okay.
Between Black Agumon and Black Gobumon. Oh, it actually turned into Renamon. That's surprising. I didn't expect that at all.
So what does Black Agumon turn into?
Blue Greymon.
Okay.
Blue, or Saberdramon, which is basically Black Birdramon. Greymon, or something else.
That's annoying.
Yeah, now that they're these things, let's go die. Cause it's bedtime. Let's just train for an hour and go to bed.
Okay. Here we go.
We wanna hit things. We wanna hit things super hard.
That's so dumb that you can't get like the ideal Digimon
you want. You can. It's just you have to have the stats for it, so like and like this game goes off like a life cycle, so your Digimon will die and reborn. So like
are you shooting?
No.
So,
like you.
Wait, so you.
Do,
wait,
do, do their do their stats carry over?
They
from...
get better and better the more they die.
It's showtime.
That's morbid.
Here you go.
Like the more you kill them, the stronger they get.
Oh, so it's like Dark Souls.
Yeah.
I was going with Super Saiyans.
No, they need to live, though, at the end of that.
Seriously.
Everyone's gonna punch things so hard in the face.
How long till they upgrade till their next form? They got a shit, bro.
It's a couple days, usually. Mm. Like, it's a couple day-night cycles, usually. It's funny. Is it bedtime yet?
Ready?
Can it be bedtime yet? Fuck you, Bob.
Hey, it said both of them look sleepy.
I know.
Be nice to my fox.
Now it's bedtime.
Okay, now.
I will fucking beat the shit out of you, Bob. Ah, I learned info on how to make a Digimon. That's also how you do it. Like, through training, battling, they'll be like, praise and scold. And then, like, depending on what you pick, they'll learn information about how to Digivolve.
Over here.
I agree with them. Food sounds good.
You always think food sounds good.
Because what? Food is also...
I rarely eat.
Okay.
When you turn
down...
Okay, yeah, hold up.
You ate 4 sushi rolls in under 2 minutes.
It's not hard. I ate 87 muscles when I was with her once.
Hold on.
What the fuck?
On top of 4 rolls.
You lived with me for over 6 months.
I did.
Whenever I offered you food, I never heard no, unless you were sick.
Oh, God. All right, now...
Sushi actually sounds really good.
It does. Hey, look, it's Catamon.
Thank you.
Okay, people are gonna fight me.
You don't like sushi.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah, so the 3 of us will get sushi.
Okay,
really?
Fine. I'll
what?
Fucking order
that's
pizza.
That's gonna fight you? The thing that hates fighting? At least from what I remember? Oh, Batamon.
It thinks I attacked the town, so it wants to fight me.
But they were the most passive character!
That's good, I'll passively kick its ass.
I'll break its neck.
A fun little trick. If you wait until you attack and tell them you attack, they'll double attack. Oh yeah, you also can gain stats from fighting.
I would hope.
Yeah, like after every battle you'll gain money, bits, items, and points. Go to the damn town. You're the bank. I need you. Oh yeah, and every Digimon you recruit has a purpose. Like, some people are, like, doctors, some are banks.
So...
Greymon is the tent expert.
Turn.
Yeah, he gives you camping tents, so you can sleep outside and gain experience
God.
Out of it.
Wait, hold up. You need a fucking tent expert for that?
Yeah. There's also, let's see, Seadramon's the fish expert.
You need a tent to gain experience from sleeping outside?
It gives you, like, a boost. Like, if you battle a lot, it'll just be like, oh yeah, you find food. Don't go up that hill, it's a trap.
Why? Why is it a trap?
I'll show you. That guy. I can probably barely take out a Patamon right now. Like, these level 1 goblin mons down there are gonna give me the business for a little while. Like, let's put it this way. You remember how all my stats were, like, 10 and then, like 500 for health?
Yeah.
Like, at I think I'm at Gen 6 right now in my game, and, like, they start with, like, 6,000 health. And, like, 500 attack. And I'll show you how leveling up works as soon as I'm out of this... Oh, yeah. Collect materials to upgrade the town. But, yes, as for menu stuff... You can level up your person with the skills, skills.
Okay, what does that benefit?
Basically, this boosts parameters inherited by 1 level at rebirth.
Okay.
So the more you get of these, the stronger they are when they die.
Alright.
This makes them friendlier.
Alright.
And then just bonus. This makes them live longer.
Okay.
That's nice. And this just makes it so you can carry more.
Alright.
And then training makes them better at the gym.
I'm gonna go to the gym and get big.
Makes them happier. This one's really nice. Evolution. When they evolve, they get a lot stronger.
Alright.
Survivor picks up better minerals, better at fishing, better at finding stuff, better at cooking. This one heals
better
you while
at,
you walk.
You know, being able to live.
Yeah, basically. This is nice. It gives you a second attack slot. That seems like that'd be useful. Yeah. Gives you defend. That is super useful. Better drop rate items. This lets you learn moves while you're battling occasionally. It'll be like, learn firewall.
All right, what about out of here? What about besides the trainer himself?
Partner stuff. This is where you look at their history, like how to make them evolve and stuff. Like, while you're training, you'll learn how high their HP needs to be, how high their strength. Key points at the bottom, that's how many they need to digivolve. Like, it'll be like 3, you need at least 3 of those lit up.
Alright, what about our black Agumon friend there?
We know nothing of him.
That sucks.
Yeah, and then battle tactics, how they fight. I do not want you conservative, I want you to hurt things. And then attack skill, what they know. You can give them basically any moves that are lit up. Any single move they can learn. In that. And then you learn those other moves by leveling up, like I said.
Okay.
Alright. And then this is stats. He's an irresponsible little bastard.
He's naturally evil?
Yes.
That's kind of messed up if you think about it.
Well,
because he's...
Yeah, no.
He's a virus type. What do you expect?
Oh, so are you saying that?
Just because he's...
Oh, God, after this is over, I'm going to tell you a little story. It's going to be fun.
Yeah, like, sadly, this show is one that we...
Yeah, like, I'm going to wait. Because there's no... Actually, no! I'm going to try and run there, if I can, at the end of this, to show you. Because I don't have to do anything. I just have to talk to them.
Dave, could you check recording time, please?
Probably around 20 minutes. 30?
31. Okay. Going into 32.
Oh, cool. God, hurry. I know the landscape.
Hey, I'm getting my push-ups in for the day.
Yeah. Exercise. It's important.
I don't need it.
All right. Yep. Press triangle to use items on them.
All right. Punch them.
I know how to fight. Square to change how they fight. Do it again. Do it again. Yeah, Black Agumon. Oh yeah, and the OP, the stuff like when you give support points to, it doesn't carry over from battle to battle, so use that shit. Oh yeah, this is where you fish. You can catch Digikoi and Digicarp and Digicrustaceans and Digituna.
Seriously?
Yes. Digituna is worth $5,000, so catch as many of those little bastards as you can.
So, I'm gonna say this. This is the Digimon prefix is starting to remind me of the Dragon Ball Bridge space thing. We're in Space Australia and it's Space Sonics and watch Space Rugby. Go Space Broncos. We get it. You're from space.
Okay.
That's what this is reminding of.
Do it again. Oh yeah, I don't have guard. You're just beating the shit out of Renamon, dude. Have a disc so you don't need a band-aid after this. Kick him again. Kick him right in his little goblin face. He dead. Oh, yeah. See, after battles, they'll come back and be like, how we do, boss? And you can be like, you suck. Ignore it or praise them. When you praise them, they learn stuff about their digivolving.
What happens when you do the other
ones? See, Greymon Blue.
What happens when you do the other ones?
Same thing happens. They'll just get different results.
She's like, meh.
She had that same Neo run from our when we played that game.
Oh, Tentomon, I remember him.
You.
Yep.
What, you don't like
yeah.
him?
Yeah.
I hated the bug guys.
You peaked it.
I liked the like late form bug guys.
Oh, like Grand Kawagamon.
Yeah, like the
big beefy bugs.
Yeah, like not his first.
Oh, I got him to join this.
Not his champion form, but the forms after that. Like
yeah.
those looked fucking awesome.
So these guys will mess me up.
I'm actually going to check that.
Check what?
His Tentomon's evolutions.
Kabumon? Kabumon, Kabuterimon.
I think Kabumon's the one I hated because he was a giant cockroach looking thing.
No, that's cool. That's a... That's his third one. That's the one where he's just...
I remember you!
Yep, Beelmon's little bitch won't join your town.
Why?
Because I don't have Bergermon yet. She's just like, I don't know how to fly. Anybody know how to fly? It's the saddest little thing. No, it's Kabuterimon.
Okay, so you're talking about this one? Yeah, that's the one I don't like.
You can get him to join your town, too. Oh, look, they have to poop. Fun fact about when they need to poop. If you do this, you win.
That's the one I like.
Yeah, Mega Kabuterimon.
That's also the one I hate.
And then you just... I don't care, Bob. You're in a shit in the toilet, not on the ground, because I don't want Numamon.
Oh, yeah, there we go.
Yep. Hercules Kabuterimon. That thing was...
I hated the bugs. I hated all of the bugs.
Like, a good tip in this game is just to constantly murder your Digimon.
Oh, it's Final Form.
Nice. I think that's a special evolution one, though.
That's Tyrant Kabuterimon.
Let's see if I can add this little Palamon to my thing. Do I have a salty fruit? I need to give him a salty fruit. This is... No, in this game, I'm gonna say it. There's a Digimon that's just like, that wants salty fruit. Like, there's descriptions of fruit, like, roly-doody, there's a bunch of just random ones. And one of them's like, I'm really craving a salty surprise right about now. And the entire time I was just like, oh, I don't think they knew what that meant.
I think someone in localization knew exactly what they were doing.
No.
So many bad memories.
Oh god, it's King Numamon. Yeah, no. King Numamon occasionally will pop up and be like,
Ran!
I got the apple! It doesn't matter, run! Run! He'll eat the shit out of you! Ah! Oh yeah, fun fact, they can't move through your Digimon, so if you're ever in a bad situation... By the way, there's Kabuterimon back there. If you beat him in a fight, he joins your town.
Wait, let me see.
He's the big bug back there, flapping his wings.
Oh, go close.
Level 8. Those things will wreck me and hit. Look at all the cheerful apples, though. Nobody sees it. But yeah, that guy back there.
Go find him.
I'm okay.
Pause that shit.
We'll just end up back in town and they'll be like, oh god, boss. We're so hurt. Yeah, when they die, that like when your team wipes out, you just end up back in town and they'll just be like, did you learn your lesson?
Am I supposed to be like, why you bitch?
Yeah, come at me. Come at me, bro. Come at me. Ha! Juke! Ha! Grimmon, stay behind me! Stay behind Daddy!
Alright!
Be my meat shield!
You don't need this. You're hurt. Punch him in the face! Yeah, do it. Do it again. Do it again right after you do it. Kick him. Kick him in the face right after you do it. Ooh, that little bastard got 30 from that. That's nice.
Looking good.
Do it right. Right in his little fist.
Okay.
Where's Renamon with a kick to the spine? Yeah, Renamon with a kick to the spine. Good job not being useless, Renamon. Watch, I'll tell them they were bad this time. Bad! You got hit.
Sucked.
See, now their discipline's down and their friendship is down. Or their happiness. Their friend is up. More information. Here, now that we have some actual information, history, like, I need to have 300 wisdom to get Cubimon. Like, the seven-tailed fox thing that it turned into.
Hello.
Silver Cubimon, it needs to have 5 or less training fails, which is like shitting on yourself, not eating, not sleeping. This is the bunny in Goku's armor. Look up this one, Bronson. It's basically Bunny Goku.
Hold on, let
me... And then Leomon.
Go back to that name real quick.
Like, I got that one time, and I was like, this is the best thing ever. It's Goku with brass knuckles.
Alright, Turgu...
To Rallymon.
Oh, did you hear Pizza Hut has, like, this heart-shaped pizza deal right now?
Yeah. Wow.
Did you see it?
Yes. Yeah,
isn't it great?
Oh yeah, I posted about that, I think.
Oh god, yeah. Blue Greymon.
Do you guys want to get a pizza?
I feel sushi.
I've actually found more places that's like sushi and normal food.
Well, yeah, like Iji's does Chinese as well.
There's also a place called Sushi Rose that I've been going to, and there's a place right next to it that has amazing Chinese food, and for like $8 you get one of those giant white takeout boxes.
That's nice. That was a toilet, though, for everyone wondering, and that's a vending machine where you can get Digi Coke and Digi Pepsi.
Seriously?
Yes.
We get it. Digimon.
It's really funny, in my game, my team hates each other, so they'll constantly fight and yell at each other. Like, they'll walk into each other and be like, "Don't touch me!"
Wonder if these two will like each other.
You can tell by that little bar. Right now, they like each other.
What bar?
Little orange bar down there.
Oh.
That's how much they like me, is the other bar's pointing to me. Artemon's indifferent.
So is Agumon.
Why did she sound like she was dying there for a second? But I'll say pizza does sound good.
Made my day.
Made my day.
You found me another child. Thank you.
Into the dungeon it goes.
Made my day.
Tentamon's the shop. Did I get my items from you today? Yep. Little bastards. Yeah, I'm talking to both of you.
What's the other black one?
Well, that one is Bottomon.
Oh, I remember him.
Yeah.
The seal looking thing.
Mm-hmm.
Alright, let's see if we can get him to evolve.
You're getting stronger.
Yeah, let's see. What do I want? Alright, this one needs wisdom, because I'm guessing we want the fox thing.
Yes!
Yes.
And I don't know what the other one needs, so I'm just gonna make him.
Make,
I'm gonna make him super buff.
I like foxes. I did name my cat Fox after all.
Yeah, after Fox though.
Oh,
yeah. You hungry bastards. How much meat do I have? Yeah, see, duty fruit. If you give it to them, sometimes things happen to their stats. Fine, none of you get to have the duty fruit.
Okay, here we go.
Oh yeah, fun fact, if there are different evolutions, like one's a champion, one's a rookie, uh-huh. They'll get a growth spurt boost to try and get them to digivolve quicker, so they'll get super good stats through it.
Right.
Like, you see how I'm getting like 13 wisdom, if I have a growth spurt, it'll be like 30.
Huh.
Yeah, so what a lot of people do is they'll get, like, them both to champion, murder one of them. Like, straight up go into a battle with something they know they can't beat, let them both die and only heal one of them.
Only the strong survive.
And just slowly murder the other one, though.
I'm saying the politics of the Digimon world are really fucked up.
Well, in Cyber Sleuth, none of your Digimon die. Ah.
You need to work on her HP.
Yeah, true. She has a little while before she's gonna evolve anyways, and she dies. Let's give the heart. Staff beats from the heart.
Are you ready?
Oh yeah, it's funny. I read a guide about this, and it was like, when picking a new Digi-Egg, always pick the one that gives the most HP. HP affects how much they like you at birth, and how long they live, which is also important.
Which is also sort of important.
Alright, and then you're gonna want to work on...
Let's slave drive them.
You know what? You're gonna get the duty fruit. I hope you like the duty fruit. Less hungry, got... Oh! Oh yeah, and everyone has favorite foods that they enjoy. Like, watch, I'll give them both an apple. They got more stuff from it.
Bob is completely full. Agumon needs more food, though.
Agumon's gonna get Digistock. Oh, and it's funny, like, certain Digimon need to be super fat to evolve, so you have to feed them, like... as much as humanly possible.
Can I please live a lifestyle like that?
Like the fish one, to get him to turn into like Zutamon, the big one with the hammer, like the turtle with the hammer. He needs to weigh like 80 pounds.
Can
you see how
I,
they weigh? You see how Black Agumon weighs 4 pounds?
Wow. That boy needs to eat.
Let's give you some crits. Crits are very nice in this game. Getting that happy face. god, you fucking shitmon. What are we at, Bronson?
Good question.
Okay. These bastards don't get sleep.
Like 48.
It does. Well, on the bright side, if you ever pick this game up, Bronson, you'll have a decent save file. Ready?
In the world of never, when that happens.
No, you totally need to pick this up, Bronson. Do it.
Cyber Sleuth, I still kind of want to play. This, I have no interest in.
No, like, this is for really, like, the story of this game, I'll give it, is so far pretty interesting. Crazy little bastards. Renamon's laugh is kind of creepy still.
Renamon's, like, cat growl bark noise. No, you heard that. That.
I would slap the ever-living shit out of you. Listen to your tamer! Oh, that's funny. Nice.
You hungry? Eat
it. Get in here, get the free shit for the day. So what does he need now? I'm kind of curious now that he actually has something. Oh yeah, and occasionally they'll pop in like, it doesn't matter what their MP or stamina is. F you. Oh yeah, there's Saber Jamon.
I want another one, sorry.
Wait, he needs to be fat. All right, to turn into Fungamon.
And
nothing for anyone else.
Well, what about Greymon, Blue Greymon?
We know. He doesn't. It doesn't matter how high his MP or stamina is.
That's wow.
Yep. As for this one though, 300 wisdom. Oh, good. Three tree fails. Nothing for that one. Oh, for a Goku bunny, you need 300 strength.
What's the wisdom one? How close are we on that?
We're about halfway there.
Damn.
Oh, they're age 2. They usually evolve around age 4 to 5.
Damn.
Yeah, so a quick way to get him to champion is literally just hit the gym for three, four days straight.
Just, you were raised in a gym.
You would die in the gym. That's basically what you do. You just come in here and you're just like, I'm going to train you till you collapse on the ground.
Just like, have you thrown up? Good, keep working out.
It's just this over and over again. On the bright side, they almost, it's super convenient once they're at like Gen 4 and they already have good stats. You can be like, I'm going to adventure.
And just destroy everything in your path.
No, occasionally you'll find like a level 2 and he'll whoop your ass. Just the most motivational.
I wish we had a video camera to show that.
Streaming was fun.
Streaming was entertaining. We're definitely going to get a scare cam when we do that Shelby show, though.
Of course.
I'm telling you, let me do what I want when she plays horror games. It's going to be fabulous.
Well, we don't want her to collapse and have a stroke, though.
We did have to take the controller.
I already had a panic attack.
Well, the thing is, I did warn you about my plan. Like, yeah. I told you before.
But that doesn't matter. That just means she'll be waiting for her, like, oh god, is that her? Dana, is that you? Let's go to a new area and die.
That's okay. I could, instead of just jumping from behind the couch, just come up and go, right next to your ear.
Of course y'all gotta shit. I don't have enough toilets for y'all. One of you would shit your pants, so we're gonna run back to this porta potty.
That sounds like the most annoying stuff in the world in this
See,
game.
That's why most of the time, like, before you, like, venture out, you should just keep, like, just stay in the town for a few days, get training, get items. But that's not fun to watch as a 60-minute access.
No.
So, I'm going to adventure early and die alone.
Oh, you were saying 60 minutes. I thought you were saying 6 this entire time.
It's okay.
Ah!
Isn't she the
no,
one girl?
She's a cactus.
No, she's the...
Ah, another one's chasing me.
Let's fight.
Piece of crap, bud.
Look how cute that is. That's what you get if you shit yourself too many times and your strength is higher than your wisdom. It'll automatically turn into Numamon.
That's disappointing.
He wants 5 green items. Ah! I'm trying to get to somewhere.
Aren't you like level 5?
No. Okay, I'll fight 1. I'll show you what. Oh shit, this is 2. Fine. Oh, good job. Keep it up. Take damage from MP instead. That's fine. Let's do it. Now you're just gonna hurt my MP. Kick him again. Just keep kicking things. They're handling this fight a lot better than I thought they would have. I'm actually kind of proud of them. Alright, where are you, little bastard? You're gonna target the other one. Team up. We don't fight separate enemies. We hurt all three things equally together. Good job listening, you dumb little bastard.
He's like, fuck you, Dad.
Okay. I do what I want.
I like how you're just spamming the
X5. Yep. Oh, they actually might get to their special abilities in this one.
This is game design at its finest.
Heal yourself. It's funny, occasionally they'll walk too far away and they won't be able to get healing items anymore.
Are you kidding? What is...
Because you have to be able to throw it far enough for them to get it.
Ray?
Yes?
We can't play any more of this. Like, you can't play any more of this either. You wanna know why?
Why?
Because this looks terrible.
To be honest, like I said, this game is for hardcore Digimon fans. But on the bright side, Diamond Storm.
Alright. That was Razor Leaf, right? That was not... There's nothing dying about that.
Yeah, weird growling noise isn't her. That's Agumon.
Oh, wow.
Oh, yeah, and see, now she's injured, so if I don't do anything about it, she'll just die. And turn back into an egg.
Please heal her and let him die.
I only have 3 band-aids.
Use it! Sleep here! Just
Bob doesn't want to be healed, so I'm just not gonna let her. Shut the fuck up and put it on.
Yay, we got more information.
Now Bob is healed. But now he doesn't want to be healed. Or we'll kick you in your little dinosaur mouth.
anything you say about this Digimon, I just can't. Everything goes in the wrong direction.
Just, I don't know, kick you in the Digimouth. I think that only goes one way.
Kick you.
It's because...
Ah, it's okay, we understand. Yeah.
It's because he's a dinosaur.
You little Stigma. Come here, I'll fight you.
Okay.
One.
Yep, this one's just one.
Just gang up on him. Stomp on him.
I wish the gameplay wasn't so slow. I wish there was like a fast point.
It gets faster. Like I said, like, you shouldn't even be battling until probably third gen. You should just be letting things die.
This sounds like the worst roguelike ever made.
The worst roguelike? I don't know, I played some...
This sounds like someone saw, like, Let It Die or Rogue Legacy and said, let's make...
Hold my beer?
So let's make a really bad Digimon version of that.
Kick him again.
That's a game I wanted us to do a video on at some point.
He's dead.
Let It Die is really freaking cool.
I love how the vegetables are giving me hunks of meat. Damn it, Bob. You know what, now you don't get another Band-Aid. Now I have to find you a stick.
You should have told him to knit.
Now, where's a stick?
Maybe we could just shake these giant trees.
Hey. I should heal the fox. Yes. Why do they only keep attacking you, Renamon?
Just the best. You've
got to
take out the best before you do it.
Isn't there a stick around here? I swear this is where the stick was. Might have got to be in the little next area then. There it is. There's the stick. Behind Pete's crap on right here. I don't want to fight you. I just want to grab my stick and leave. You're just going to make me have to use a band-aid on my guy. Haha, you can't get me if I'm near the wall. Yeah, if you make someone run perfectly behind you, nothing can fight you ever. It's amazing. Now I give him this stick and he joins my town. Those things will murder me in like 3 seconds. By the way, you see how that thing had a red name?
Yeah.
Watch what happens when I try and fight it. I want this first, though.
Right.
Yeah, take this!
But he's a level 3. Right.
That's what the game wants you to believe. Bye, Renamon.
Nice. Jesus!
Levels don't matter in this game.
What's the point of them?
Does this mean she's just getting back into an egg?
No, this just means my team got beat in 2 minutes.
You're kidding!
That's Bronson's reaction.
That would be my reaction if I was like, what the shit?
Well, I mean, that is a champion level Digimon.
But it's the same level!
Wake up!
What are you talking about? There's no levels.
Like, level 4? Oh my god, whatever.
Made my day.
He can tell you what your favorite games are. Fuck, you suck. You suck.
Signs of improvement.
All y'all suck.
If y'all
yeah,
get
see,
stomped
now you can
on.
Get items. Or, now you can get stuff.
Hey, David, can you check recording time?
Now when they die, they'll be better.
56.
Alright,
look, they're... No, they're not close to Digivolving. Never mind.
I was gonna say, oh good, that'd be a perfect way to end this. Alright, how... Is she close to any of them?
Oh, he needs me. Yep, he 300 wisdom, so let's check its stats. 155 wisdom.
Not even close. Alright, I'm cool with calling this one early.
Yep, that one sounds good.
Alright.
By the way, fun fact, look at their health when they come back. Stats. They have no health. One.
Irresponsible and cool-headed. Active from 9 to 3. What's other one active from?
Where is that? Both 9 to 3.
Virus data.
Working 9 to 3. Not in their case.
So I'm gonna say, Ray. No one should play
You're
this.
You're playing with a box.
That's probably more fun to play than this game. no one should play this besides the most hardcore Digimon fans.
Yeah, like I will say that. Like if you are a hardcore Digimon fan, like played all the Digimon worlds, watched the show, you'll enjoy this. If you're not, probably should just...
Or people who like breeder games.
Yeah, like if you want to be Brock from Pokemon.
I'm just saying.
If you want to be kidnapped by the elderly and forced to do his bidding. If that's your thing.
That's Brennan's fantasy. Alright. Anyway, this is the second one of these you're dating this week. Next week, I believe, I want to say, is Halo Wars. Alright, bye all.
Bye, everybody.